Can you tell us a little bit, no? A little bit lang sa mga naging karanasan mo about, you know, with online dating and particularly dating in the modern age.
Actually po, I've had two relationships in my life and both were schoolmates. So, I've dated a lot of people from dating apps pero kagaya nga na sabi niya, Doc, ano, medyo kailangan mo mag-sit through talaga dun sa mga tao sa dating apps. And for me, kasi medyo picky ako sa kakausapin. Kapag ka nag-effort ako, siguro for the first palitan ng messages, and then nakikita ko parang wala namang chemistry or parang hindi naman siya enthusiastic, and I end the conversation and then you move on to the next one. Because of online dating na ang dami nyo ngang options, and you know, especially kung kakakilala nyo lang, there's really no commitment. So it's okay to talk to other people. Parang mas naging open yung mindset ko when it comes to meeting people. And actually, yung pong mga na-meet ko sa dating apps, meron mga naging kaibigan ko. Kasi eventually malalaman mo, ay, parang wala namang romantic potential to. Pero jive kayo, nagkakasundo kayo, so naging kaibigan mo na. So I think online dating really made me a more sociable person. Kasi parang mas maraming klaseng tao ako nakilala at nakakausap.